Mario!
Is Punkay still alive? Yeah.
Dude, I haven't PB'd in this category since April. It's getting kind of sad.
I really do think it's 21.
You know, honestly, I'm tempted to get my other controller and to use it for throws. I don't have a controller switcher. My timer. Even if my timer's not working. Well, I guess it's fine. I don't know whether I'll be able to PB. And my uptime will give me an approximation. Okay, it's split there? What? No livesplit, bad livesplit. You don't deserve to run right now. I'm stopping auto splitter, even. Dude, this run is goofy. No timer. And we still go.
Here we go.
For those of you wondering, we're at about 3:30 in the run. I don't think this can go gold. My splits aren't running, but it's pretty dang close. If I were to grade this split, I would give it a grade of A, assuming I don't royally mess up powers. Or alpha. Okay, we're exiting with like a 541. It's pretty decent. Let's see if I can get a decent CCM this time. My sub 7 dreams are on the line here. Okay, yeah, probably not sub 7, but definitely green. I think I'm about even with PB, maybe. What the? Brother. More tons, but whatever. I think we actually are red now. This is like a 722. But we're making up the time in Dark World, so let's go. Just don't die. Nice one. Dude, that probably golds Dark World. I have to retime this later. Like, that's probably a Dark World. Unless the last time I got this place, they kind of... Yes, in 941. Pretty decent, I think. Good SSL, please. last time I did SLO, I got scammed.
You know, it's really funny actually that I was continuing that last run, and it still was like micro PB potential. I literally don't need to play anything good. I just need to play endgame better. No frickin' H. Still not. Bruh, if I had missed it, I would've been gone. Fast grab, I guess. Whatever, we'll be about even, I think. Level 3. Okay, no risks, no big risks. Absolutely no reason. We're just gonna play this clean. I'm blaming my controller. I should have sensed that this would be a problem swap because I normally never mess this up. And I messed it up like twice this one. Eh, it's okay. At least I don't have my splits to tell me how bad I'm doing. In fact, I'm not even gonna look at the time before. If you want, you can look at the up time to kind of know what my pace I'm on, but I'm not looking at it. I'm just winning. Star grab button. Okay, really? I looked at the time. I know what time. I know what pace I'm on. Which is good, you know? Definitely losing time here, but that's okay. Yeah. Messing these up a lot. Okay. Okay, here's where I can save a lot of time and be back in the quote-unquote green. That is if I get just an average fire seed. Not losing that much time. Okay, now I'm kind of. I'm not like losing time, but I'm not saving time. Okay, I'm losing time because I miss having. At least the tried and true backup always works. Okay, still tons of time to save in bits and in throws. It all comes down to the meal game, always. Dude, I'm 3 for 3 on these today. That is crazy. What the heck? Stop. I hate this. Okay, I don't hate it. We're in here. Dude, I can never do this properly when I'm on pace. Ever successfully back that up in that way.
frick, I'm just... I probably still am not seeing what time on this because of that stuff. That stuff is so dumb. I have no idea if I can do it. I think I'm like exactly matching. I think I'm exactly matching my PB actually. Hit, you idiot! Please! Oh my gosh. Dude, this is a 21 for sure. Holy shit. Oh my gosh. Dude, let's go! Oh my gosh, let's go! Dude! Yes! Oh my gosh! Yes, let's go! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, dude! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, dude. I can't believe it. I did it. I did it on my runway. I didn't have splits turned on. Oh my gosh. Dude. Oh my gosh. It's been, I haven't PB'd since April. I knew. It's a 21, why am I so excited? Who cares? 21, bro. Oh my gosh, I'm elated. I haven't PB'd in this since April. I thought for sure that this would be a very hard category to PB in for the league. I'm just bad at 16. I can't hit throws for my life. But shoutouts to Kano's tornado method that I read about last night on that Japanese RTA website. That came in clutch for the throws. I hit all throws first try. Oh my gosh, I have a 21, I think. So obviously, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna stop the gameplay. I'm gonna retime my PB, because I wanna know what the PB is. Like, I have no idea. So, I'm not going to go over the splits because, you know, I don't remember the splits that well. I think it was bad CCM, mid SSL, bad Firesea, mid, I don't know, what else was mid? Mips was bad. Right? Mips was bad. How was Mips? No wait, Mips was good actually. Mips was fine. HMC has a death? Crazy. BLJs were fantastic. Oh, I threw it against good BLJs and throws again. No. My literal worst nightmare. At least Bits was bad, so there's still some endgame stuff. But I mean, yeah, there's so much free time save everywhere, so it's fine. And the best part is, you know, at the end of the day, I just gotta, you know, I'm just gonna keep playing and I'll PB. Alright, I'm gonna stop the recording.